God, I hope that mic is working.
This is a risky position. Anyways, hopefully this mic works. This would be a great video.
Well, this is my intro video. I moved to Finland. It's kind of crazy. I'm literally looking at a beautiful lake with a little hill in front of it. Not in front of it, but behind the lake. I'm literally right here at the lake. I'm gonna rotate the camera later on in the video, but right here, I moved to Finland. I'm literally at a celebration, a graduation celebration right now. So I'm just chilling outside, and it's so beautiful, so peaceful. Got some fishes in the lake. I did do fishing here in this exact same lake a few days ago, which was really amazing. I caught a lot of fishes. Really nice experience, because I've never done fishing before. So I've done a lot of new things since I've actually been in Finland. I think I've been here for like about 2 weeks and a couple days now. So it's been awesome, I must say that. I'm gonna make a lot of videos for you guys, you know, like I'm gonna make culture shock videos, because I've had a few of them. There are things that are currently happening right now as I make this video that I'm actually surprised about when I came to Finland. So a lot of things are gonna be in these videos, so y'all stay tuned for that. But I'm just here chilling. Like, it's so beautiful. Like, it's hella hot, right? I don't know what degree it is right now with the temperature, but it's really hot. But right now the water, the wind, it's just so cool, and everything is so refreshing. I cannot lie to you, I really actually enjoy just sitting right here, just doing nothing, talking to you guys, actually, of course. But it's beautiful. I love this place. It's amazing. You guys can see in the background, that's a house, and this is a campfire for the midsummer I think it's an annual thing that Finns do. Something, we had it right here, midsummer campfire right there. And midsummer, bro, like I'm telling you, with the midsummer, the sunset, it looks amazing, because the sun never goes away. So the sunset, like literally with the lake that I'm at right now, it's like the sun is literally just right on the lake. That's how it looks. I can show you guys a photo if I remember to put it in the video, but I'm here in Finland just chilling, you know. I moved here, obviously, guys. I told you guys I was gonna move here. I've been here for a while now. So like I said before, I'm gonna be dropping some videos regarding culture shocks. I'm probably gonna do some comparison between American houses, Finnish homes, a lot of things. But I'm gonna do a lot of daily vlogs. I was trying to learn how to ride a bicycle, and that I'm gonna vlog it with you guys, because I don't know how to ride a bicycle. I've never been the guy to be on a bicycle. I've always just had like vehicles, you know, to transport me or whatever. So bicycles here are really awesome, because you can literally just ride yourself right over to a forest or something, and you just chill. So it's a really a great experience. I'm gonna definitely do a video regarding the police and the safety of Finland, what it's like being black in Finland, because I know everybody's gonna want that. I'm gonna do a lot of videos regarding Finland. I don't know how I'm gonna do certain videos as yet, but definitely I know I have. I've done, like, literally I've done like reindeer, I wouldn't say hunting, but I literally was helping with the you know, duties that they would do as a reindeer hunter. So it was pretty cool. I have a video of that. I'm gonna drop that video sometime soon, but I wanted to make this I moved to Finland video before I did anything else. And that's exactly what I'm doing right now. I moved to Finland. It's beautiful out here, like I've said, but I don't have anything else to say, except a lot of bangers are gonna be coming. Daily vlogs, maybe, I don't know. But if I don't have daily vlogs, I'm likely gonna have a good amount of vlogs. It might not be daily, but it should have a few duration, like maybe three times per week I might drop a video regarding me in Finland on the channel. So if you're not subscribed to Foreign Reacts, go check it out. It's a reaction channel, you know, I do reactions over there, so go check it out. I'm gonna be doing a lot of things regarding Finland. I'm gonna be doing a video, dude, like I went through some kind of crazy ass drama you know, recently, and I posted on my Instagram, and some folks helped me out, which I really appreciated. So it's been different for me being in Europe. It's been really different. Do I like it? yeah, like, do I love it? I think I do love it. Do I think it's comparable to America? I think it really is comparable to America. It has its differences, like grocery shopping. I'm gonna do a video on that too, like grocery shopping here in Finland compared to America. It has its differences, but the differences are nothing that would affect your way of life, in my humble opinion. But it definitely has a difference in terms of for an example, like size quantity. When I was, you know, shopping in Finland, I just give you guys a little small tease, like size quantity, that's one thing that I've noticed in Finland. America has a larger quantity. So for a guy like me, I love milk and I'll drink a lot of milk. And when I went to the store in Finland, which I really live in the north of Finland, so maybe that could be an issue. I don't live in one of the popular cities, Helsinki or whatever. I'm actually all the way in the north, so I don't know, it's probably better up here. I don't know, y'all can let me know. But it's really amazing, so it's kind of cool to be here, honestly. And like I said, I'm gonna give you guys some updated videos, so stay posted for that. But for now, I'm gonna just rotate this camera and show y'all the view that I'm looking at, and then after that, I'm gonna just wrap it up and I'm gonna get out of here. So yeah. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I'm out of here. Let's go to maybe a time-lapse video of the ocean and just a normal video. I'll see how it goes. But either way, guys, let's get right into it. So here we are, guys. This is the lake I was telling you guys about. I thought I gave you all a time lapse of this lake. I don't know, y'all might see some fishes in here. I don't know what's the possibility of that. I can't really tell. I'm trying to locate one for you guys, but I don't really see nothing right now. But y'all see what I'm dealing with. This is a big ass lake, and y'all know Finland got a lot of lakes. I think I've got over 100,000 lakes, so we got a lot of things going on here. You know, I really love how far apart the houses are in this section of Finland. I don't know about the other sides of Finland. Yes, I've been to Helsinki because that's where I landed at the airport, but I've not been in the city of Helsinki. You got somebody over there in a boat. Look at that. Look at that right there. Look at that. Yeah, I don't see nobody. They probably inside or something. I don't know. Or they're probably right there in the back. I don't know. Can't really see them clearly. They're really far apart, far away. I think I literally zoomed, probably 60 meters. I don't know, a lot of meters in, but still ain't seen them. They're really far away. But the point is, it's really beautiful. Got like a little house over here, right there. And I think you have some more over here. Like, look at that, man. Like, look at that. Literally live over here. But I think there's an island in somewhere in the middle. It's just hard to see, but it's really beautiful, guys. Really beautiful. You guys can see it, and you guys can watch a time lapse at the end of the video, and you guys can see what I'm talking about. Or maybe I'll put this after the time lapse. But very pleasant to look at. You just sit right here and you just chill, man. I should have had some food. I'd chill right here and I'd eat it. It's really beautiful. Sun's really hot. You guys can see that. It's really hot. Beautiful. Look at the clouds. Really amazing. Look at that. Oh yeah, look at that. That's really beautiful. So I'm gonna try to get up out of here now. So I'll catch y'all later, man. Welcome to Finland to me. If y'all want to tell me welcome to Finland, go ahead. And I appreciate that. I'm out of here, guys. Beautiful scenery. And yeah, just like that, we're in Finland. I'm out of here, guys. Peace.